Good morning, Penridge. I'm Bob Stocky. Waite, part two with your weather and lunch for today. Today is Friday, February 21st, 2020 already. Day one on your academic calendar. And always it is a Rams day today. Today's weather will be a high of 38 and a low of 22. We got some sunshine through the weekend, so grab on that sunglass because it's going to get shiny outside. Today's lunch will be churros, pizza, or veggie burger on bun, tall salad, baby carrots, fresh canned fruit, and of course, your choice, a moo-moo. Attention class of 2020, the senior video is in full swing. Look on Canvas to find a senior video form so that you can be included if you want. If you do not want to fill out the form, you will not be featured. So make sure to go over and fill it out. Signups will close at the end of this month. And it is now time for the review of the Ram. Hey, Penridge, do you want to have a chance to cambo on the Daily Ramble? Well, here's your choice. Here's your chance. All you have to do correctly is to guess what teacher is under the Rams' head. Here's the week's mystery. Teacher, bring your guest down to the studio in room 122 and fill out a slip with your name, email, and guess. We will put all the correct guesses together in a container and pull the slip live on air. Make sure your guesses count. Now for the financial Friday. The Dow Jones is still hanging around 29,000. It won't quit taking the leap to 30,000. And our Friday shout-outs goes to our Travis Fazio for achieving his Eagle Scout. Well done. That's all for me. Now off to the main desk with these crazy guys right here. Good morning.
Good morning, Bobby. Thank you very much. I'm Harrison Levin, here with
Aliyah Lomax
with your main office news.
Good morning, Penridge. From the Minority Inclusive Club, in honor of Black History Month, we would like to highlight the actress Zendaya Coleman. Being a lighter-skinned Black woman, Zendaya uses her platform to emphasize how much beauty the African-American community has. Many movies lack diversity, dark-skinned women are very underrepresented, and more often light-skinned women are casted for the role of Black women. Zendaya understands her privilege as a light-skinned woman and uses it to raise awareness about the colorism issues in Hollywood. And
great job. From the College and Career Center, a representative from DeSales University will be visiting. Please register on Naviance if you would like to attend and learn more about this university. A pass will be sent to you the morning of the visit. Please see Mrs. Lewis in the College and Career Center if you have any questions.
And there are two free events being held on Saturday, March 28th. Cedar Crest College will be hosting their 18th Annual Forensic Science Symposium from 8:30 a.m. to 5 p.m. The event will showcase the reality of working in the field of forensic science.
Also, the Bucks County Chapter of the Lynx Incorporated will be hosting their 12th Annual Teen Leadership Institute at the Newtown campus of Bucks County Community College, beginning at 9 a.m. Registration is required, so make sure you sign up for both events. Please stop by the College and Career Center, room 354, if you have any questions or would like to receive information. Attention seniors, planning on attending Bucks County Community College in the fall? Bucks is offering a number of scholarships for incoming freshmen. There is a list in the College and Career Center. Please stop by if you are interested. Make sure to apply for as many as you can.
That's all for the main desk. Now off to sports with Riley.
Thank you, guys. I'm Riley with your sports for the day. Boys varsity wrestling is away at 5:30 p.m. at Quakertown for district championships. The bus will be departing at 2:30 p.m. Girls varsity indoor track is away at 6:30 p.m. at Lehigh University for the meet of champions. Bus will be departing at 5 p.m. And the girls ice hockey team will be playing their last game tonight at 7:30 at Hatfield Ice. Come out and support the girls. And attention boys in grades 9, 10, and 11 interested in playing high school soccer next fall. Coach Valmont will be hosting an informational meeting on Tuesday, February 25th from 6:30 to 7:30 p.m. in the high school library. All players are encouraged to attend with at least one parent. Information for the summer and upcoming fall 2020 season will be shared at this time. Thank you. That's it for me. Now off to Emma with your teachers and clubs.
Thanks, Riley. I'm Emma with your teachers and clubs. Did you know that in the past year, two-thirds of low-income women in large cities were unable to afford menstrual hygiene products? The debate team is running a donation drive for Roof Over Transitional Shelter in Easton, PA over the next 2 weeks, ending Friday, March 6th. We will be collecting feminine products of any size, packs or individual, diapers, hand soaps, including shampoos and body wash, and deodorant. There are donation boxes located in the library, main office, and nurse's office. Do your part and donate today. And attention German Club members, we will be meeting after school on Tuesday, February 25th for a very special Rick Steves Day. Don't know who Rick Steves is? Wow, you're missing out. Rick Steves is only one of the best travel guides ever. Come join us as we enjoy three of his travels through European countries. We will get life advice from Rick and enjoy time together. Bring in a snack to share. Not in German Club, but still interested in the man, the myth, the legend, Rick Steves? Join us on Tuesday in room 242. See Frau Goodrich with any questions. And attention all environmental science students and Earth Club members attending the Flower Show field trip on Monday, March 2nd. Please report to the main office lobby by no later than 8:30 a.m. We will be boarding the bus and heading to the Flower Show by 8:45 a.m. We will return to school by 2:30 p.m., so make sure you have arrangements to get home that day, as the buses will not be held for us. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Bates in room 106. Also, History Club will have their next meeting on Tuesday, February 25th in room 119. Everyone is welcome to attend. Moving on, please join us for a dine and donate to help support future business leaders of America. The event will take place Tuesday, February 25th from 4 to 9 p.m. at Hawkeye's. 10% of your meal will be donated to the club if you mention Pennridge FBLA or present your server with a flyer. Takeout orders are also included in this promotion. Thank you for your continued support of our FBLA students. Lastly, ordering for the 2020 Pennridge High School yearbook is still ongoing. Yearbook cost is $80. Online ordering to reserve a copy of the yearbook will run through February 28th, 2020. There is no guarantee that extra copies will be available for purchase at the close of the school year. So please order yours now and reserve your copy of the PHS yearbook. Please see the ordering link on the right sidebar of the high school homepage or under the announcements on your class Canvas page. Questions about orders can be directed to Mrs. Ressler in room 334. And that's it for us here at the Daily Ramble. Have a great day, Pennridge.